First Chronicles 8. Now Benjamin begat Bela his firstborn, Ashbel the second, and Aharah the third, Nohah the fourth, and Rapha the fifth. And the sons of Bela were Adar, and Gera, and Abihud, and Abishua, and Naaman, and Ahoah, and Gera, and Shephuphan, and Huram. And these are the sons of Ehud. These are the heads of the fathers of the inhabitants of Geba. And they removed them to Manahath. And Naaman, and Ahiah, and Gera, he removed them, and begat Uzzah, and Ahiad. And Shaharaim begat children in the country of Moab, after he had sent them away. Hushim and Bara were his wives. And he begat of Hodesh his wife, Jobab and Zibiah, and Mesha and Malcham, and Jeuz, and Shekiah, and Mirmah. These were his sons, heads of the fathers. And of Hushim he begat Abitub and Elpaal. The sons of Elpaal, Eber, and Misham, and Shemed, who built Ono and Lod, with the towns thereof. Beriah also, and Shema, who were heads of the fathers of the inhabitants of Ajalon, who drove away the inhabitants of Gath, and Ahio, Shashak, and Jeremoth, and Zebediah, and Arad, and Adair, and Michael, and Isba, and Johah, the sons of Beriah, and Zebediah, and Meshullam, and Hezekiah, and Heber, Ismarai also, and Jezaliah, and Jobab, the sons of Elpaal, and Jakim, and Zikri, and Zabdi, and Elinai, and Zilthai, and Eliel, and Adaiah, and Beraiah, and Shimrath, the sons of Shimhai, and Ishpan, and Heber, and Eliel, and Abdon, and Zikri, and Hanan, and Hananiah, and Elam, and Atathijah, and Ephadiah, and Penuel, the sons of Shashak, and Shamshariah, and Shehariah, and Athaliah, and Jerusiah, and Eliah, and Zikri, the sons of Jeroham. These were the heads of the fathers by their generations, chief men. These dwelt in Jerusalem. And at Gibeon dwelt the father of Gibeon, whose wife's name was Machah, and his firstborn son Abdon, and Zur, and Kish, and Baal, and Nadab, and Gedor, and Ahio, and Zacher, and Mikloth begat Shemaiah. And these also dwelt with their brethren in Jerusalem over against them. And Ner begat Kish, and Kish begat Saul, and Saul begat Jonathan, and Malchishua, and Abinadab, and Eshbaal. And the son of Jonathan was Meribbaal, and Meribbaal begat Micah, and the sons of Micah were Pithon, and Melech, and Tereah, and Ahaz. And Ahaz begat Jehoada, and Jehoada begat Alameth, and Asmaveth, and Zimri, and Zimri begat Moza, and Moza begat Benaiah. Rapha was his son, Eliasa his son, Azel his son. And Azel had six sons, whose names are these: Azrikam, Bocheru, and Ishmael, and Sheraiah, and Obadiah, and Hanan. All these were the sons of Azel. And the sons of Ishek his brother were Ulam his firstborn, Jeush the second, and Eliphelet the third. And the sons of Ulam were mighty men of valor, archers, and had many sons, and sons' sons, 150. All these are of the sons of Benjamin.